Hey, Cool Kids Corner, this is Tombo here, playing another episode of Dead Space in 2024. This is the 2023 remake. This looks like episode 5, but trust me, this is episode 6, because there's dead bodies here. Where in episode 5, we actually just played that. Now, this is episode 6, we are now going back to the medical deck because our lovely girlfriend, Nicole, was like, "Hey guys! It's a safe haven down here in medical." Oh! Die. Our lovely girlfriend Nicole was like, "It's a safe haven here in medical." And so we're like, "Oh, I'm gonna come back and get medical." What the? Why is it all dusty? Anything. Brew deck lock. Nice. Okay. Alright, bud, you're dead. No survivors. I don't remember it being this hard to see anything.
Clearance confirmed.
I got some health pack. Nice. Not only that, the lights came back on randomly. Nice. Alright. Well, I now have some ammunition in here. So let's do that. Yeah. Okay. If it was just one guy, that was fine. If it's more than one guy, it's not fine. It's not gonna be okay. Everything's not gonna be okay. Everything is gonna crash on you. I guess medical, we wanna be like, "Hey, let's go back to the tram station." Can I sell stuff? Where's the cell station? No. No, thank you. Wait, actually. There's someone on the other side that's angry. I think there's someone down there that's upset. We should say hello. Interesting. That was not bad. And there was a guy down there. That was scary. That was like, ooh.
Now arriving at
we're now back at medical. This is like my old stomping ground.
Request for the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you.
Medical or chemical? The chemical lab of the medical lab. That doesn't sound like it goes together. I like that hard drive. You guys can notice, like right there. Like a hard disk. I think it's fantastic. Alright. Chemical. Okay. Someone's posted putting little light things down on us. That's kinda cool.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
That's not good.
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. I'll deal with you momentarily.
That's not good. That's not fun at all. I'm just gonna come over here. Hey, schematics are now available for purchase. Suit level 3. Press rate, Heather, nice. Okay, let's, can I sell those? Alright, let's go ahead and sell that. We're now, we've made it. All right, cool. So now we can get the soup level 3, which gives us 22 capacity and 10% armor, which is good. We also want to get these things, though. Because if I'm not mistaken, Ricochet Tracer brings a part of the bench to extend the upgrade path. This is for the Ripper, this is the Flamethrower, and this is the Contact Beam. I want all of it. Not worry about it. Let's go ahead and get this. Yes. Yes. Come back to me, my monster. My Frankenstein. Yes. Hey, you look no different. Good job. I'm just kidding. You look so much better. So much better. Now I have 300 bucks. Yay! I'm so excited. Alright, let's see. This is the legacy rig. This is the 7. This is the 2. Okay. We don't want to equip. And again, I don't have money, so. Nice. Alright. Well, I can't go anywhere but here. Let's just go a little overkill, right? That was overkill. It was not overkill. I could have killed so much more. go. Sucks. I'm gonna die because of my own dumb mistake. Freaking kidding me? Just got life back. And that's what I do? So we got one more nano. Yep, we got the upgrades. We got the upgrades. Cool. Yep, we got the upgrades. This special is increase the rate of fire. This special is increase the ammunition capacity. That's actually good. Again, though, we are here. One node. I'm gonna grab that node. I should get HP. Get HP. So now that I increase the HP, does it automatically? Yes, it does. Smart play, boy. Does is get part of this room.
Clearance confirmed.
My knowledge, there's really nothing in this room other than a creepy psychopathic's player. Alright, cool. You know what? That was worth it. That was worth it. Let's go. Let's go get that elevator. Take it out. Alright, let's go. Thank you. This is gonna be annoying.
There. I have to record this data. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket.
Okay.
The trial is very promising. Trial. You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me. No, of course they trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Doctor's crazy, man, but I mean, unethical people sometimes do make advancements in our
tissue regeneration form. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
I'll explore that later.
Transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Of course.
Just a trick.
Isaac Clark. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Dang. this way.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist, Dr. Mercer.
Yeah.
He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Plans, missions, ideas. Come on, people. I need these kind of things. Okay. No ammo, no ammo. Oh, I do have ammo. Did it again? Alright. I have no ammo on you, so we're going to move you. Because I can actually equip you and get some kind of solace in running away.
Unwise, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
You know, I totally get where you're coming from. I would take it, that attack personally too. Saying. I don't think going to the morgue is going to be the play here, but that's where I'm going to go just to kind of get away. Just trying to get away at this point. Find some ammo or something. Oxygen would be nice. Definitely not where I'm supposed to go. But I'm gonna go. Literally everything is locked down right now. Okay, and there's no, like, place for me to get anything in there. Okay. That's fun. At least I have some health back. Okay. And money. Money's good. We need money. Money is essential to survival. That is true. in there. Run. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? I'm going the wrong way. Run, buddy.
Surgical log. Dr. Jonathan was... It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable.
Now yeah, buddy. Like we got some new gear.
Butcher. I saw your hunter. I know who it used to be. That cellular regeneration? God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia is ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kai died 7 years ago.
The line gun, primary fire, laser trap. Okay. That's kind of cool. Didn't tell me how much damage it does, though. I'm here for it. You hear the screams of people right now? That happens when you get too close to something foreign and unknown. With tentacles. Well, talky mushrooms. Okay. Let's just assume that everything's gonna be okay. As we all know, it's not. Get me right here. Okay. Cool. Let's do this. This is a line pack, so we're gonna go ahead and do line. Equip the flamethrower. There we go. And then we're also gonna equip this and go there. We have some ammunition somewhere. Okay, cool. Thank you. think I need a different strategy to that. Maybe ignore it? Okay. Probably a good idea. Just ignore it. Just run. Run. Run away. Are you saying none of that I got was, like, any kind of health? Oh, crap. Okay. There goes my gut. I mean, I got the achievement. That was cool. Man, who knew I was going to die so much today? This whole episode is going to be just this one hallway. Come on, man. Get it together. You're on the Ishimura. Alright. Alright. Let's see. Can I just unequip these? I just move. Okay. Oh, let's make this quick then. Okay, it's not really quicker, because, you know, it's not. But have this now. We're gonna do this. We're gonna run, because we know nothing else here is worth grabbing.
Unwise, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate.
That's not good. I am this pathetic, by the way. Just hiding. Go, 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 go. Okay.
Confirmed.
No health whatsoever. Got it. Good. Good. Okay. So we gotta ignore the big bad guy over here, okay? That's what we gotta do. Wow, that was interesting. Ignore the big bad guy. Okay? That's all you gotta do. Just ignore it. Just run and ignore it. Oh, can't exactly ignore it, can you?
Surgical log, Dr. Janice Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5.
Please,
the tooling of the marker, kind necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask. And the infected variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal result. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone, just of the labella.
Please, no!
Don't worry.
Yeah, that was a bad idea. I knew that was gonna happen. Because I had, like, no strategy whatsoever. I was trying to, like, lob mines over there. Not happening. Not working very well. Shoot. Shoot in a handbasket. Basket of shoots. Alright. Speed running right now. However, it does get easier if I do run into that area.
My hunter may regenerate.
Boom. Speedrun death. Yeah, let's go. I think I actually, that's 18 now. I didn't update when I died last. Did I? I don't know. I don't think I did. I'm going to say 18th. Who knew I was going to get to 10 deaths? You know, since the beginning of the episode. Okay. Let's do this, baby. I didn't mean to go down. Oh well. I think it's worth it, right? There's anything here.
Clearance confirmed.
Surgical log. Dr. Janice Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were instant. Now he's ready for sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia he's ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine died 7 years ago.
Thank you. I did it. I survived. I, like, wrecked all of my ammunition. I have nothing left. But... I'm not reading all that. I wish I could. I'm not. Alright, save.
Yes!
Wrecked, like, all of my ammunition. I have no more. Back. Emergence where the bodies will be bound. It will rise, united, undying, made whole by the marker. So we're taught. All the raw materials, all my work, and the marker remains inert.
Warning, local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system, please stand by.
Uh-oh.
Who's there?
Oh god, hold on, I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something is poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Better? Because I got no ammo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
I could sell this. But how much?
Toxic hazard detected.
Oh, nuts. Okay. Where am I going? That way, okay, cool. Let me get some oxygen here, thank you. Gonna open up this door, thank you. Ah, dang it. Where am I going? I'm going towards the guy. Towards the hunter. That's where I'm going. I gotta go this way. This way is where I'm going. I'm just gonna run and hope I'm making the right choices. Come on, go. I'm going the wrong way. Die, baby, die. You can stay in there. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna die now. Kidding me? That was in the nick of time.
Okay, it's clearing. Mercer, pump that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
All right. You're getting intense now, bud. We are getting into some real doo-doo. Hey, look at that. I got some new upgrades that I can't eat. Ooh. Hello. Then I'm gonna go ahead and play away at that fine with me. Thank you. Let's see. Alright, so we got a Reaper, Flamethrower, Contact Beam, and a Line Gun. Bring this part to the thing and get the upgrade. You heard that, right? I heard it, and I'm scared. Alright. We're gonna just buy a whole bunch. Because I need it. I know it's gonna take, like, all my money. That's okay. I need it. Alright. We're going this way. We're gonna go this way. Keep going this way. We're just gonna keep going all the way down. We're not scared of nothing. We're not scared of anything. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be alright. Nothing's gonna take me down. Everything's gonna be okay.
Security clearance required.
I know this is scary because I saw the guy go down that, well, I heard the guy go this way. But I have my good friend Claw over here. Me and Claw aren't scared of anything, are we, Claw? Oh, not. Level 3.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Oh, okay. Alright, Claw, come here. Claw? Claw? Oh no, Claw, where'd you go? Claw? There we go, okay. You know what? Claw, I'm gonna drop you real quick. We're gonna save. We're gonna save. Because I know that this is where we're going to leave off. Because this is gonna be a shorter one. 52 minutes of sorts. And so we're gonna continue in the cryogenics. That's where we're going to keep going, but this is going to be the break of this one. Thank you guys again so much for joining me here in the Cool Kids Corner. I am Tombo, and this is Dead Space in 2024, playing the 2023 remake on hard mode. Uploads will be Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, so keep an eye on for those. Other games in the works to be planned on is Tales of Symphonia, a little bit more of a chill game, and then a Hitman VR, because the shenanigans in that game is just so much fun. So, this has been iTombo in the Cool Kids Corner, signing off. Thank you, guys.